body, mind and soul. We are three departments, the physical body department, the social mind department and the eternity soul department. So, we have these three departments. When you balance these three departments, what comes out of it is the fourth department, but that department is called as the intellect department. So, the body department, the mind department and the soul department, when they are integrated, the fourth one comes out, that is called as the intellect department, athava it is also called as the buddhi department. When the buddhi is developed to its utmost limit, then what you have is a Buddha. We have a Buddha here, and that is what everybody has to become, a Buddha. So, let me again say, there are body, mind and soul, there are three departments. The worldly life revolves around only two departments, body and mind, and the spirituality emphasizes or concentrates on the soul department, and it has to be integrated with the body department and the mind department. What comes out of that process? So, we can say BM plus soul, BM plus soul is equal to again B per buddhi. So, that integration is happening globally now, and I am seeing one more great manifestation of that global phenomena right here. I congratulate all the masters, especially these two people and Swamiji. Yeah, give big clap for Swamiji. And another concept I like it from his words is the native village concept. Go back to where you are born and create a soul spa there. For example, I was born in Nizamabad district, Bodhan of Andhra Pradesh. So, last year where I was born, that is my village, that is my native village. So, where I was born, that house was repurchased by my sister, and we have established a meditation center there. So, every one of the realized soul, they have got a responsibility to create a soul spa in their particular respective native villages, so that all the rural or semi-rural or whatever they may be, wherever you may be, you must have a soul spa in your respective native villages. It is a wonderful concept, Swamiji. I am very happy. I will spread this concept everywhere. That is creating a soul spa in your native village, and with natural energy regenerative modern mechanisms available to us. The other day I was in England. I went to the Findhorn community there. It's a very beautiful community, Findhorn community, where about 500-600 families are staying there. They use organic farming, no chemicals, and they use they have got meditation centers everywhere, and it's an international gathering. It's a soul spa.